Milwaukee is losing its school superintendent. Dr. Gregory Thornton was introduced today as the new head of the Baltimore school system. It's a story WISN 12 News first broke yesterday.
And tonight, Ken Wainscott looks at the potential fallout for MPS and its students.
It was a warm welcome as Dr. Gregory Thornton talked about his new role leading Baltimore schools.
As I look at Baltimore, I see myself. I mean, I would not be standing in front of you today as CEO of Baltimore Public Schools if it wasn't for education. And I want to create that same opportunity for their children.
But as that was happening, school officials in Milwaukee had still not officially heard that Thornton was leaving.
He's not had a conversation with you about taking this position?
Not since the formal announcement has occurred.
MPS board president Michael Bond says replacing Thornton won't be easy.
I don't think that we're going to find someone with the commitment and the compassion for kids that Dr. Thornton had.
Mayor Tom Barrett praised Thornton for turning around district finances, but called the search for a new superintendent an opportunity for MPS.
It has been painful, but they've addressed a lot of those fiscal issues. I think the big issues remain the academic issues, and we want to see a significantly higher graduation rate. We want to see better performance.
Governor Scott Walker, meanwhile, challenged MPS to use this as a time to change its operation.
My hope is, as part of this process, they'll not only be looking to find a new leader, they'll be looking at new ways to help embrace the tools and assets we've given to plenty other school districts across the state and use those in Milwaukee.
And there is an interesting twist tonight. We've learned that the Milwaukee School Board might not be willing to let Thornton go without a fight.